have a list of people that we would take. A bullet for them, a bullet for you, a bullet for everybody in this room. But they don't seem to see many bullets coming through. See many bullets coming through. Metaphorically, I'm the man, but literally, I don't know what I do. I live for you, and that's hard to do. Even harder to say when you know it's not true. Even harder to write when you know that tonight there will be people back home who try talking to you, but then you ignore them still. All these questions, they're for me. Like, who would you live for? Who would you die for? And would you ever kill? Too much. Help me. I've been thinking too much.